Hello to you guys and welcome to another video. Today in this video, we're going to do something which we've never done before. You guys may know the Beijing Olympics that happened a few months ago. So, I created my own Olympics. I call it the Agent Olympics. So I'll just, this is, in case you guys are unfamiliar, this is Capitol Square, Agent Union. This is where it's going to take place in, Capitol Square, Agent Union. Got some flint and steel, and if you guys are commenting what I'm gonna do with this, you'll find out. So first I'm gonna open it. As today I open the Asian Olympics of as today, I open the games of Capitol Square, the first Agent Olympian of the modern era. And that's my Agent Olympic flag. So there it is. So, this is how I'm going to do it. So basically, I'm going to be making a bridge across this tower. One will be good, but the other would sink you. I wouldn't really need that. So it's basically about getting to the blue tower. So I got name tags, free name tags. Now I'm just gonna get those ready. ROA means Republican agent. These are going to be where the athletes are from. One's going to be from the Agent Union, one's going to be from the Powerful Agent, and the other's going to be from a new agent. Anyway, no one likes new agent. Like, they stole our nukes. So it'd be over the course of several episodes. So the first game is set up. One would put you in lava, one would put you in water, and one would just put you on regular land, on stone. The lava would give them third place, the water would give them second place, and the stone would give them first place. So, let's get started. You teleported, that's cheating. And you also. Republic of Agent, let's see if you can do better. The Iron Bar is cheating. Republic of Agent's cheating. And you landed in the water. Then, new agent, one of our greatest enemies. And new agent won first place. So just write the results down. So the number would display how many points they got. Alright then, so that's the end of this video, guys. Hope you all enjoyed it, and let's hope the agent unit catches up.